Here we are picking up the RV.
Gonna have an awesome 10-day trip here in Northern California.
Yo, what is going on, Goomba Gang? And welcome back to the video on the Feisty Goomba channel. And I'm here with
Mama
and Daddy.
My two favorite people as we go on a RV trip.
Yes.
In Northern California. Yes. So let me flip this around.
The hurricane.
The hurricane.
Yes. 35 feet of fury.
Of fury. That's what they say. We're going to be joined tonight by my brother, who's been on the channel, and his girlfriend, who's not been on the channel. And we're going all over the place. I'll tell you as we go, but I won't map it out. It's going to be 10 days. We're going to end up in Eureka, which is like furthest north you can almost be in the state. And yeah, so we're in San Jose right now, right?
Yeah, close enough.
Close enough. That's where we flew into, and we're going to get it all set up today. Stay tuned.
Peace out.
Yo.
Okay, so here I am at the door. I'll quickly flip around the camera, and we'll do a little RV tour. So there's the captain.
That's right.
The main driver of the trip, probably the only driver of the RV.
Yeah, probably.
Yes. Nice little passenger seat right here. We got a kitchen, and then obviously it will extend when we're at like an RV park, so it's pretty compact right now. Little eating area, couch, refrigerator, TV, which I believe that this is going to be expanded a lot, because right now it's pretty cramped. Here's a little half bathroom, sink, toilet, yes, and I'm probably not even going to mess with climbing over that, but bed, and over there is a full bathroom with a shower, sink, toilet. Where are we headed to, Captain?
We are headed to Gilroy, California.
Oh, God.
The garlic capital of the world.
Of the world?
Of the world.
Of the world. That was our just, like, number one destination. So, yeah. That's what will be next. So it's the next day. We're not in Gilroy.
No more Gilroy.
Bruv's here, though.
This is a video.
It is. Bruv's here. Picked him up from the airport last night. And now we're in Monterey.
Monterey, yeah.
Yes. So yeah, we're just hanging out. I'll be watching the Euro final, wherever we end up being. That starts soon.
Of course you will.
It's Betsy's birthday. Uh-huh. Say happy birthday in the comments.
Happy birthday, Betsy!
I'll definitely keep that in. Alright, I'll cut to some videos I got of some seagulls, fat squirrel, and like the waves coming into the rock. So, I'll cut to that now. Very beautiful. Zip cuz, tell him coming zip cuz, honey down his headstone. Homies call me rich cuz. Flip cuz, candles cuz they miss cuz. I ain't got a disc cuz, you know what it is cuz. Dog ways, baby cuz I'm park raised. We can do it late night, we can do it broad day. We're at the beach.
Hi there.
We're at the beach. Beach off Spanish Bay. Golf course on 17-mile drive, still in Monterey. It's pretty. It's also pretty cold. Unfortunately, it's overcast, but still beautiful.
Too many M's to make, too many rules to break, too many fighting that case. I gotta find my way, gotta need new shoes. If I lose, she lose, and I ain't get used to losses.
So we're in the tap room at Pebble Beach.
Yeah. And we wanted England.
I mean, I did, but I feel like everyone in here wanted England.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sad. But congrats, Italy.
Yes.
I'm like shaking. I don't even know why I was nervous. It's just, there's so much behind it. Like they're chiseling them in right now.
Bummer,
oh my gosh.
You call them?
Italy won.
That stunk.
We're in front of the Monterey Bay Aquarium.
Yeah,
but
we
didn't get tickets.
No, sold out.
Sold out. But we're at Cannery Row. Look at this.
We're gonna eat a lot of sardines down here. It's gonna be delicious.
Show the Monterey people.
Don't you love sardines? They're yummy.
What do you want? Look at that dude's shirt. That's pretty cool. Next day, and we've left our RV park that was near Gilroy, and now we have one in Pacifica, which is just outside San Francisco. There's Betsy. There's Bruv. About to walk onto our ferry, boat, whatever you want to call it, for our Alcatraz Island tour. Yes. So that's where we're going next.
Outside is cloudy, but I like that better.
Better.
Behind no wheel, but still ain't on my way.
Here we are on Alcatraz Island. What do you think about this?
Oh my. Yes.
That is all. Mom, what do you think?
It's awesome. There are blue heron chicks on the island. I have to find them.
We get more shots somewhere else, but we're kind of just in the main area
so
when you get off the boat to the ferry.
What'd you say?
Cut.
Running back to the strip club, I'm never going back, never going back. No, you can't make me, never going back, never going back. They never take me. I fed enough of petty dudes, I fed enough of shitty news. I had a thing for dirty shoes since I was 10, love dirty men alike. Ooh, better day than yesterday.
We just ate in Chinatown.
It was delicious.
Very delicious. We don't really have too many Chinese options where we live back home.
No, we need better Chinese food.
Yeah, that was authentic and amazing.
Super.
You good back there?
Super good.
All right. Let's get the front view. Wow. Well, I do have a shot from the car of us entering Chinatown. I took before this, but I'll probably put it in after this so it'll make more sense, but we'll see. And, yeah, I might get another shot when we go down the hill. Alcatraz was cool. It was kind of smaller than we both expected.
Yeah.
But it was cool.
I see everything with new beams, I do dream. My eyes are glowing, mood rings, you're boring. Stop dueling with the true thing, I do think. When you think too much, you're removing what's moving. Stuck inside a statue, look at you. Go ahead and pogo, something will catch you. A petty logo shed on my tattoos. I read all the bad news, it says I'm too careful.
What do you think about this, Mom?
It's amazing.
I don't even remember what it's called, but it's the famous Windy Road, which I just showed you us going down it. There it is. First off, I know it'd be sick if it was like a clear sunny day here, but I feel like that's pretty rare in this city. I literally see fog globes that you can get instead of snow globes. And if you're like me, you kind of like this weather. So say in the comments if that's for you, if you're a weirdo like me. But we can see here in the background as I walk.
Where's that?
Alcatraz, right there. We were earlier today. How cool. Okay, so I'm about to leave San Francisco. That's probably it for today. Tomorrow, we are gonna, it's mainly gonna be driving tomorrow, but we're gonna be heading up to Redwoods. So yeah, see you tomorrow.